guys, it's me, Matthew, of course, and in this video, I'm playing Faster Than Light. It's a pretty old game now, not that old, but old, and I'm playing this instead of KSP, Kerbal Space Program, because it's 2 a.m., I got late to recording, and I want to record something quick. That's pretty much why I'm doing this. But you guys can let me know if you want to see more. Paylert will reject their offer. Okay, let's see. First things first, let's open up all of those. And then I want to go for his shields and his weapons. And just let it do it. Let them do its thing. Their thing. Whatever. There we go. Let's focus the shields with the burst laser. He's using the Artemis missile. Cost missiles. And he's down. Beautiful. The rebel ship hails you, Federation scum. We waited a long time for this. Well, that was quick. Same tactic as last time. Artemis to the shields, and then burst laser to the weapons. Beautiful. Our shields are down, so I'm gonna send our weapons guy to go fix it. That's not that much scrap. I'm not gonna accept surrender. Let's use burst laser on that. I'm gonna save the Artemis missiles. And he's down. Okay, I think we got a little bit more scrap, but at the cost of other materials. Jeez, that took a while to repair the shields. Let's see, I can upgrade something. Should probably upgrade power first, so I have full power to the engines. There's a store here, although I don't really have much to buy or sell, although I can fix the damage that I've taken. And we will continue to move on towards the exit. Mercenaries are swarming the galaxy now, knowing that their less than legal services are in demand during this period of unrest. One is waiting at this beacon and hails you. He doesn't have a teleporter. Pirate instigator, relationship neutral. We have no need of his services. I have no need to get in a fight either, so... Continue, you spot a small rebel ship nearby. It seems to have been refitted for transport rather than combat. It does not seem to want to engage you in your ship. Demand the surrender of their goods. They're trying to escape. Okay. Artemis to the shields, burst laser to their defenses. Or not to their defenses, their thrusters. Oh, crap. And now they can't move. And they're down. Anti-ship fire drone. Combat drone that repeatedly attacks with a small beam weapon that lights rooms on fire. requires 3 power, requires drone part to deploy. I don't think I can, systems not installed yet. I need a drone system thing. Send him over to help repair that. Send them to get healed. He doesn't need healing. And set everyone back to where they came from. And then jump through the sector to the next sector. Whatever. Let's go this way. And there's a store right off the bat, so I think I'll go there. Probably sell this drone. Fix all. Sells for 25. Backup battery provides 4 bonus power. No. Swampson. Can I sell that? No. Oh well. Let's jump to the next sector. ASB ally, sweat. Upon arrival, you are immediately surrounded by chaos. The planet's anti-ship battery is firing on a number of Lanius ships. Lanius. One of the combat ships mistakenly believes your ship has arrived to assist the planetary defenses. Combat positions. Okay. They have a cloning bay, too. This is not good. Crap, Artemis missile. SB target locked. I don't think I need to use the Artemis missile anymore. I don't really need to attack the hacking drone because they hack my cameras for some reason. Beautiful. Back to full hull points. I think this is one of the best run-throughs I've ever had. Although we are only on the second sector, so I'm not really sure, I don't remember. But, scrap recovery arm. Allows a ship to collect 10% more scrap from any source. Awesome. Let's see. I could upgrade my engines. 45. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade. Well, I already did upgrade my engines. And I'll put extra power there, take it away from the med bay, because I don't really need it. I don't really need to stop by the store either. Probably should have done that before I started upgrading, but you discover an abandoned mining facility in the process of being acquired by the Lanius. However, you immediately receive a call from a civilian transport vessel. Help, we were trying to escape before the Lanius came, only to be caught by pirates. You see a lone pirate ship boarding the civilian craft. Attack the pirate. Okay, let's target the shields again and the weapons. I have a cloning bay, but I'm not after killing the crew. Although you probably get more scrap if you focus on killing the crew rather than destroying everything, but let's get rid of the cloning bay then. some civilians joined our crew. That's a shame. I've been waiting for that. We could use more crew members. Oh man. Right when I say that too. Don't hire anyone. Can I come back here? Unvisited location. Let's go here and see if I can ask if they have anything that could help your mission. Federation science craft is docked. Okay, yes. You thank them. Oh well. Okay, I guess we should just exit. Yeah, that event didn't pop up again. Oh well. Guess we'll go farther down. We only have one route here. Oh crap. By the time you notice the rebel ship behind the beacon, it's too late to avoid a fight. Okay, they have a teleporter. I'm gonna go for the their weapons and shields first, as usual. Okay, so we know where he is. Let's try to remove as much air as possible. He's probably gonna start attacking that door. Yep. Oh, he doesn't have to attack the doors, I forgot. Crap, well in that case. Guess I'll close these all back up. And I haven't been paying attention to attacking them because of this guy. Crap. He teleported off. They're really good at dodging, so let's go for their engines. And there's a fire in that, in the shield room. Okay, it's out now. Oh, this is not good. Oh crap. This is very bad. No, not after you did that to me.
Scout attacking a
small revealing outpost. Let's intervene. Detecting the higher threat the automated ship moves to engage your ship. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, let's deploy that. And I guess I don't wanna move them. So I'm going to just hope that takes care of them. Shit. Stop attacking that. Oh, this is not good. Okay, repair that. Ion blast, I don't know how this one works. Can it charge up multiple shots, or is it just one shot? It's just one shot. Crap. This is really bad. I've never used this ship before. Oh, son of a bitch. Well, okay. They, decided to help out a little extra and give me some more scrap. That sucked right there. That was an awful encounter. Okay. Send everyone back to their positions. And let's jump for here. Seems to have been refitted for transport rather than combat. Whoops. I hope you didn't hear that, and I hope that wasn't too loud. It looked like they don't want to fight, they are trying to escape. That's not gonna happen. Stop that. Okay, oh, Ion seems to like temporarily turn them off or something. I don't really understand, but okay then. You need to go there, to heal up. Oh, I need to put power there. That would help. And then help repair the shields. And everyone return to their saved positions. And let's jump to that distress beacon. Go down to the surface to investigate. It appears the distress beacon is coming from the surface of a nearby moon. Invite him to join your crew, Charlie, the Mantis. Piloting skill. Okay, he's gonna be the new pilot then. Save. Beautiful. Jump to this beacon, or no, this one right here. Oh no. Oh wait. You recognize the ship as a well-known slave trader. He hails you and offers you laborers for cheap. Can I get any more information about him? That's useful, but I'd like to attack them. So I'm gonna attack them. Whoops, not my oxygen, that one. And let's start by targeting their weapons. If this works how I think it works. Yeah, it seems to temporarily disable them. Yeah, I'll take that. Welcome aboard, Binks. You can work on the drone room. I was pressing the wrong buttons. I don't know what this does. Oh, it doesn't look like it helps at all. Okay. You can go in the camera room then. Yep, there's pretty much nothing else for you to do. Another distress beacon. You find a number of ships fleeing from a small space station. Help, we're being overrun by some sort of giant alien spiders. Send the crew to help. Hey, I didn't get screwed over that time. Usually I lose a crew member. Absolutely nothing happened there. Receive a message from a small refugee convoy. Hail, we'd like to see you, or we'd like to help you on your mission, but you don't have much to offer. If you have extra metal, perhaps we could work on your shipping. They offered to upgrade your piloting subsystem. Sure. Awesome. I don't really know what that did, but awesome. Auto 50% evasion. Beautiful. Let's see, I can probably use some more power so that I can run that and a drone. And let's go to the next sector. Let's go to Sultan Controlled. Lots of distress beacons. The distress signal is coming from a small space station orbiting an uninhabited planet. Their satellite defense system has gone haywire, and their repair crew can't approach without being fired on. They're looking for help to fix or disable it. Promise to help. Ion weapon, disable the defense system, remotely repair its targeting system. 3. Yeah, that got me a lot of scrap right there. I like that. Scans reveal a large asteroid field nearby. Short-range scanners may discover useful materials while we wait for the FTL to recharge. Explore the asteroid field. A pirate ship hiding behind one of the larger asteroids attacks you. Yep. Let's go for the weapons. They're having lots of problems. Oh, whoops. I'm gonna set the ion blast to auto fire. Pretty good. Asteroid field, let's jump. strikes you as odd about a moon in the distance, check it out. A deep scan of the surface reveals a cave system that runs for miles and looks at what looks like a scrappy leftover from some sort of heavy-duty construction. Hell yeah. Only we had that scrap arm this time. You spot a pirate ship looting a small Zoltan cruiser. They spot you and move to attack before your FTL has a chance to recharge. Auto fire on for the teleporter. Send out a combat drone. And I'll send my weapons guy. So far, Banks is doing better than Kirby. The enemy's trying to escape. Start auto-firing on the pilot. Is he healing himself? How is he doing that? What is going on here? System, but my attack drone isn't working fast enough at disabling the shield. Crap. Oh, son of a bitch. This is very bad. I can just jump, I forgot about that. Crew teleporter cloaking. 60 to your evasion, if only. I'm going to heal up and do that. Yep, we all know the oxygen is very low. It's close. you two can go send everyone to the infirmary. Thanks, you can go back to your boring ass camera job. To close all the doors again. Send everyone back to their assigned roles. And I'm gonna upgrade my engines. Shields at some point. It's gonna cost a lot more though. A small rebel research station overlooks a pulsating star. Before you can react, a rebel ship spots you and moves into attack. Oh god, another one of these. Repair drones. I wish I had some of those. It destroyed my combat drone. Wow, that's immediately taking it out each time. Okay, well, I'm gonna jump as soon as it lets me. This is bad. Let's just exit. Okay, you are immediately hailed by a mobile docking platform upon arrival. Welcome to Uncle Joe's fix-it shop. Need a tune-up? We got you covered. Upgrade sensor subsystem in exchange for some scrap. Sure. I'll take that. Why not? Okay, well, that is where I'm gonna end this one. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm sorry for not being upstairs recording some KSP or using my webcam for this particular video. But I hope you enjoyed the other two. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.